Please select your character.
Okay. Well, that actually feels a lot better. Have you gotten any offline matches lately?
Lately, no. It's been a long time, actually. I just haven't been out anywhere, though. Yeah, this is way better. You're right.
Yeah. Yeah, the thing about robos, you gotta insta-block. If you can't even do that, it's like, you're done. Stop it!
I don't understand what like the what happens to inputs in this game in life.
You know, I think it's always around this time that I almost never have really solid connections. Just because it's like peak hours.
I'm just confused about how the game handles like delayed inputs, because I'll do something like 2K 5S, but then it'll give me 2K 2S. Like, it doesn't know that I let go of the 2. Like, I don't get it. What's going on, game? Come on, game.
It needs that MKX updated netcode patch. With a K, netcode.
Oh, come on, Kaido. You guys have plus R at TSB? Well, why doesn't anyone tell me this like a month in advance? Ooh, come on, kid. That was scary. Probably gonna lose the match. Heaven or hell,
because it starts off fine, and then it just eventually degrades into...
Yeah, like, right now.
I've never even seen Bridget Arcia throw before. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's actually pretty decent combo. I can get it.
Yeah. I understand.
You told me to come out the day of, Kaido. You told me like the afternoon of the day, and it's like a 5-hour bus trip for me. One way.
Ooh. From New Jersey to...
Yeah.
Let me Oki, please.
myself.
Nice. Normally you could combo after that.
Okay, sure.
I thought I was cool. I thought I could punish.
Kaido, the difference is you knew before noon the day of that it was happening. So yeah, it's a 4-hour train for you, but you knew in time to get there, like, with plenty of time. Besides, TSB was not the, people still talk about the last time I was at TSB. And not in a, not in a positive place.
Yo, Wild Wolf, Salties is RIP. Salty Cupcakes is officially RIP. But I think they might have a place for this Saturday. Not sure yet.
Well, who's gonna be running Salty now anyway? Or the replacement for it, I guess.
I think they have a card shop that they're thinking of going to.
Yeah, but I mean, like, maybe who is organizing?
Oh, I don't know. It's just a community effort. So whatever is on Schoolheart, they know more about it than I do. I think Tronzilla might have a hand in it. Woo! Oh wow, this actually feels like an actual. Yeah. Man, what a cool character. Nope.
Wow, that blocks. I'm pretty sure that was a double cross.
Awesome. Oh, I thought it was nice. That's yeah. Rigid's make of timing is so crazy.
Well, it's the yo-yo allows me to delay it.
So cool. That was sloppy. I didn't want that.
Oh, what am I
I mean, at least it's not Testament bullshit. Why did you come at me? Should have lamed me out.
I didn't have a life lead.
That's true.
Please select your character.
Wow, what's
that? Oh, wait, which is Wow, 7 viewers. That's
yeah.
Sick.
I am esports.
We did it.
I think I had double digits during Street Fighter V.
That's amazing. There we go. Smacked the shit out of the bear. Oh my god, I can't even do that.
Nope. Wrong.
Oh, nice.
Is that intentional?
Yeah. It's a guaranteed cross-up. You're the first person to block that. That's impressive, especially considering the environment.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jumping at me like that?
Well, I had intended to do me and my killing machine, but I am bad at half circle back forward inputs.
Ah. Those are hard. It's hard to get those on command.
Well, especially in this.
Oh, yeah. The internet has eaten the most more inputs than YRC. This is how fighting games work.
Yeah, the internet's a glut. Heaven or hell.
Oh, what do you think of SF5?
It was fun. I had fun with it.
Cool. I'm just waiting for the full game. Probably gonna buy it at some point, but I don't feel like dealing with the beta.
I got a beta code. I don't have money for the actual game, but I did get a beta code, so
that's pretty cool.
Might as well play that.
I just really just want to troll with Birdie. I just really want to do that.
Oh no, why would you do that?
Oh. Oh, what? That bear takes it for the team.
Mm-hmm.
Love it.
He loves taking punishment. Oh.
Yeah. It's really good. It's stupid.
I mean, I play him as a sub, so I am well aware of how stupid it is, but I really did not, from where that hit, I didn't expect that to hit.
It's surprisingly high too. Tall, I should say. It's accurate. Man, imagine hitbox viewer for this game? shit.
Someone is actually kind of working on one, like, in his spare time.
Well, that's neat. I hope that comes out at some point.
Mm-hmm. Me too. That'd be nice.
Yeah. I'm glad you interrupt the laugh, because some people, I don't know, man, they'll just let them laugh the whole time.
Maybe they don't realize that's what's giving him the meter.
I should really just stop going for a throw at first, because that's not happening here. Sick. See, that's just better, yeah. Nice. Have you ever played Pignuts in this game? Online?
Yes, I have. Say no more.
Say no more, fam. I have like the absolute best connection with him.
I have,
because he looks so close.
I have an okay connection with him despite the distance.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Although I haven't I haven't played him on the PC version yet, though.
Oh, okay. You know, at this point, you just gotta adjust your play so you can do this stuff, you know? Absolute essentials. Oh, God. That was really bad.
Nick, the difference is a lot of people play Magic the Gathering, so you can find a Magic the Gathering tournament, like, very close by, probably. Whereas that is not the case for... anime fighting games.
Especially anime fighting games. Actually, now you mentioned that, I think I might know of a venue that I could possibly host Salty at.
That's good.
Yeah.
It'd be great if you discovered the answer to your guys' problems in the middle of that playing thing.
Possibly.
Fucking
and it's actually
Roger, please.
He ain't gonna absorb all that. Not this.
Oh, nope, can't get it.
Yeah, my buddy works at it. I'm gonna ask him. I'm not sure if it's on business, though. Haha. my god. YOLO! I respect it.
Anyone watching, please feel free to tell me in the chat if the volume is all squared up. I can't tell if the game is a little too loud or not. It's a little loud on my end, but if it's not a problem for you guys, then, you know.
Wow, she's really, he's really quiet.
Light, yeah. He's, in the lightest tier of characters. God, I should stop trying. I should just stop trying. He's not with the meter.
That bear! Good god. DP is abusive in online scenario. It's pretty bad. Especially because it just like auto. Full animation and such. A risk on my part. Yay! I did the thing!
What was that even? That was just like instant overhead using the fly?
Yeah. Better than using dust.
Isn't it better to just do the overhead, like instant overhead DP?
Yeah. That's probably better. But I just wanted to try that. Because if you get the counter hit, you get like a free missile setup. The wall missile. Pretty good. Wow, I never even thought of instant overhead uppercut. Good. That sounds really good.
Well, yeah, it hits high, so if you just, like, do it right off the ground, then it can be RC'd into, like, jump dust.
Sick. Always learning something new in this game. That's why it's so good.
I do love this game. It's my favorite one.
Thank you. He wasn't about it that time. I gotta mute my mic after this game.
Okay.
A lot.
The range on that.
It's nuts. All right, I'll be right back.
Okay. was a bad burst. Hate that you cannot select the Midnight Carnival as a song on the play in this game. Hate it. Absolutely hate it. Really? Random gave us this song? God, I hear enough of this song in extra. Well, that was a bad burst on my part. Why do I keep doing that? That's not the combo. He was coming, I tried to block it. Am I done? Oh, no. No, I'm not! Yay, Netplay! Boo, Netplay! Bazama. Oh, of course, we got this theme again. Thank you, Randall. Wouldn't be a robo-ky match without it. Call-outs.
duo, then rock!
I love robo-ky so much. Why do I keep getting this song? I don't like the song. It's an okay song. It's a pretty good song, but I hear it all the time. Oh no! I get the cancel into the yo-yo game, we need a caster. Where are the people who made the multi caster? Oh! I thought I was robo-ky for a second. I thought I was gonna robo-dash. Didn't even get the knockdown. I'm bad. I'm bad at game. Ooh, we gotta stop pushing buttons. He's doing that during double lock. What? Dun dun na ha na ha na na. What? What's that, Nick? You know what? That's the theme I want to hear this round. Abos. Okay, if you can hear me, if you can't hear me, then I'll type it. Thanks for putting in, or thanks for putting up with the connection as long as you have. Just wanted to play the game. Of course the game doesn't want me to play it. Why did I do that? I'm so dumb. Why did I do that? Oh, I see. Da 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 da
Please select your character.
Robo-ky.
Heaven or hell?
Oh, we got Abyssin again. Okay. God, I can't even Soray. Oh no. Ooh, the FRCs. Oh, why two Ds?
Show open.
Duo, let's rock!
Oh no! We had the round instead of. Dead. Why didn't I just? Oh, I had the combo. But I didn't think I was gonna get the hit. I guess I don't know. I'm bad. I'm so bad. I'm the baddest. Alright, I guess this is the final round. God, I hate this game. I swear I pushed Heavy Punch to try to recall the yo-yo like 5 times. I don't hate this game, I hate that bad, but I hate the Netplay so much. I don't know what arcs this was doing. Thank you. What is happening? What is happening? Well, I'm dead. Nice combo, damn. Good games. Good games, Fifi. Alright, well, I think that's probably it, unless anyone in Discord has responded. Nope. Okay, so it looks like I don't have any more challengers tonight. Well, thank you for one hill without disgusting lag, I doubt it. I'm never gonna get to Eva. Yeah, as a matter of fact, you do, Blur. Alright, so thank you for watching, everyone. I don't have anything else to say because I'm sad. So, later, Gators!